Yo, it's Capable Games. We are back to handle business. We're not even gonna have an intro. We're just gonna get right into it because I'm sick of this guy. I'm tired of coming in here and getting beat up by trees. It's all we've been doing for the last month, and we're gonna end it.
Hopefully.
I'm using armor again as my relic because I seem to stay alive longest with that. But if it causes a problem, I'll switch back.
Ow.
I got this bullshit, dog. Damn, I missed that dodge. That was hard, huh?
Yeah.
Shoot, I can do that.
Trying to crawl off this.
Yeah, but you just get locked in this shit. See, he get like this. I died with armor on. That's how I died. Whatever. That's how looks at you and you get slapped. If you can dodge it, we're in prime position. I missed that one.
Sure.
He sometimes does that early, sometimes he doesn't. Far away from me to be able to get you before he slaps me again. Oh, I dodged early.
You're gonna have to revive me when you get up?
Yep. 100%. Damn, good time events. We just have to stay stuck in him. See, the second attack I do it early and I slap the blood. I gotta learn this better. He's not that strong, you just gotta... Don't use him in the air. Oh, I didn't really. See, it's that second slap I always missed. But yeah, he's real close. Ground around for us. Missed again. You're gonna die. I'm gonna keep you down while he's fucking with you. Only thing is, I don't have a revive, so I have to learn.
There we go.
I learned how to dodge. That was good. I didn't die there.
He's over glitching now.
This guy just. A lot of blocks you gotta dodge. He doesn't really hurt you. You gotta dodge everything. I hit the dodge. I hit play that. Wow. What about his entry?
Thanks for that.
Thanks a lot.
How do you dodge this to it? I'm out of bullets. Okay, I'm kind of understanding. I
Okay, I'm trying to learn.
Damn, my headset batteries are low.
Yeah. This mod is summoned, not doing nothing. It's just sitting in the bag.
Huh? Whoa. Oh shit. Maybe that's not a damage phase, we just need to stay alive. Oh shit. That was wrong. There's not enough life for me doing this shit. Let's just try to heal them quick.
I got it, don't worry.
I got two things left.
What is this?
I don't know, I'm shooting at him. Oh my god, oh my god. Shoot as many as you can, I guess.
I got reloaded.
Damn, I died.
Who's this? What do you mean?
That is crazy. Ooh. You got a little bit of time before you switch you to another world.
Why can't I revive you?
Switch to another world again, watch. See if you can move yourself to you out.
They don't?
Yeah, I knew it's gonna happen.
Thought he was looking at you.
Die right here, thank you.
Burn, killed him.
Yeah. This guy right here, though, he has so much health. He just gotta save his dodge for 10 minutes straight. I'd have all my health, my relics, and I have my revives too, I think. No, I don't have a revive left. Don't even count on that.
Thank you.
Ooh, I barely made that. Glitchy ass. Go back in that place, probably gonna kill me. We don't fill up.
Focus.
He was going to do when you switch over, so you get ready to dodge it. Nice. Dang it, just really use dodges. Champ, do it again. Let me do it.
I got it.
I gotta dodge as soon as we go back to the place, because he's gonna slap the shit out of me. Oh, Mike, he's over here,
though. I got flames.
Come on.
There he is.
Come on. That's it, right? If you were listening, I swear to God.
Ain't no way.
You better not. You better not.
Now you tell me.
Yeah, push his ass.
What are we doing here if there isn't a goddamn way?
Only two are coming for me. The corruption consumes us all.
Huh?
What's going on? Why isn't it staying dead?
The corruption is violent. Containment is no longer a viable option. The only outcome left is annihilation.
Is what?
Eradicate the corruption. The system is to destroy.
Okay. What the hell does that mean?
It means wiping everything. Starting over.
Starting over? I thought we were trying to stop that from happening.
We have no choice. The root will destroy.
Something.
Traveler! On me!
Clementine!
Hey, no way.
Ain't no way! I fought this guy?
Ain't got no health bar.
Right? He got a red bar on the ship. Yo!
Don't exist.
Bruh, we're fucking crystal. All this is working, we're a crystal at the end of the day. Then you can see the ring, because we're crystals. And there's your credits, boys and girls. Golly! We'll go ahead and skip this real quick.
network connection loss immediately. So if I push start on the game, what happens? I'm just gonna click it. Let's see if it brings me back to the damn boss fight again, because that's the last thing we did. It brought me back to the ward. And what's the place this can I go to? Everything's here. Including the Blackened Citadel. Yo, everybody's still alive here though, I guess. It just wants us to play a new game on a harder difficulty. But I can still go everywhere.
You go to Narut?
Yeah. Anywhere, well actually, let me double check the rest of that. Yeah, can't go to Narut. Only place I can't go. It's corrupted. So if we want to go to Narut, we gotta reroll. Wow. See if we have on Toga.
Yes.
Okay. Alright guys. So stay tuned to see if we play a little bit more. We may. We got some other games we want to throw on the channel, so definitely subscribe to my boy Tay Silly. Watch his Twitch channel, watch his YouTube channel. He does have an anime channel that he's working on too. Definitely check out my Kid Plays Games channel. We're gonna have some fun throughout this fall season with all these games coming out really soon. Payday will be on the channel very soon. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will see y'all later.
Yeah.